the walls are flooring, and straight from the gears of first gears to his flooring. This Miss Lauren Conrad, in and out of every flat, getting cozy with every guy who takes a trip up to the flat. She needs to stop burning so much of her guy's cash, thinking everything she has couldn't compare to what she could have. But it's one other chick she's getting really needed, and I'm real tired of it, so I think we ought to get a bleed. That way we don't have to worry about her not feeling the same pain that we felt every time that she needed. Down and pulling us, yeah, she nailed us to the ground. I couldn't even hear my neighbor trying to make a sound. She left us in the desolate, brown, barren wasteland. But now it's time for revenge. Sun is awakened. So I guess it's time for you to hate me again. Singing this list, the main reasons why. Do I have to be subject to your judgment? But then again, you're wrong in my medicine ball. You're wrong in your brain's eye.
About planning, but impulsive assassins don't ever get bored with the kill. We do it laughing, and that's kinda us. But we need something to munch. All we had this morning were two ghoulish bodies and a cup. She was in some office building across the street, so we came in the evening and grabbed ourselves something to eat. Cause again, there's really no point in being so hungry, regardless of the fact we're all viciously bloodthirsty. She walked out of the building's gigantic revolving door. It seemed overwhelming everything that she wore, cause she had a Gucci hat, Prada bag, and baton straps. But how could she afford all this Coach and Dior? But anyway, as she stepped into her new box style, Robert forgot all of the diazoled in a trophy now. And Jimmy never remembered to get the acetone peroxide. Fail attempt number one, we can't use a car bomb on a ride. So we had to hurry and catch the metro bus and follow her home. Compared to this, my country car looks like a chewed up doggy bone. We staked out the place and waited for her to fall asleep, then raided her house for all the trinkets that she would keep. We used a couple sedatives so that she wouldn't awaken. We can't have that now, we got to ace it. We took her back into the city streets with the city beat, then covered her body with all this polyethylene. Then pretty quickly she's hanging from the stoplight, upside down with the insides out waiting for the yellow highlights. FBI, CSI, whoever decides to come by, they're trying to figure out why she's tied so high. But really got me mad as hell, they ain't do their job. We put so much effort into making this a puzzle for the cops, and all they did was make up fake conclusions for the case. It was 100 feet of crime scene tape. Why are they blaming a razor? Guess it's time for you to hate me again. Silly mistakes and lame reasons why. Do I have to be subject to your judgment? But then again, you're all in my medicine ball. You're all in the friend's eye. Yes, it's time for you to hate me again. Silly mistakes and lame reasons why. Do I have to be subject to your judgment? But then again, you're all in my medicine ball. You're all in the friend's eye.